before we go any higher, let's get our wheels all coming this way. Get our wheels all straight. They can turn your ball over the point down. Don't go real deep.
Okay, there.
Yeah. Well, it's in, yeah. Just about, we need to come over the same on this side. Let me see that up here. Okay. Now it's down here. Well, I can bring it down. I can use it down. Well, you don't need to bring it down. I'm going down. I'm going down. Okay, we're not going to be able to go back because the transmission out sitting across the member.
Okay.
It's not going to allow us to let me sit myself. Raise it up here.
You want to push down the front? Because I've just got, I've got to come back like an inch.
Yeah, you've got to come back about 2.5 inches according to the transmission now.
Okay.
The if I can find a way to get a hold of the wheel and raise it up, we'll be okay.
Okay. Let's see. So,
okay, we're not ready for that yet.
But I can't come back. Alright. So we'll come back and we'll get
it done. Yeah, but I'm. I mean, a 3/4 socket, ratchet, and extension.
Okay.